Hi everyone, welcome back to Falcon's House. Here is a stream highlight from Superfine. You can find him on mixer.com/superfine.
Wrong way?
Oh no. Oh, what do you eat for that?
I think pretty much any type of food will get it to you. This is that hallway that we can't sprint through, if I remember correctly. Or maybe it's well, there's a part somewhere in this place that, like, the walls shoot out little blasts that do damage to you. And Alex just tried to run us through all of them, and we got... It also spawns monsters, I think. I don't know, it's been a while since we did this one. It's not this part. But we... Okay, Mana Jester, cast Void Blizzard. The spell will not only damage players, but also applies slow. Healers should remove the debuff with spells such as Asuna.
Got it.
Kill the adds that spawn and avoid the AoE patches. This is a pretty easy fight.
I see something that looks strange. Oh, I think it's something.
Thank you. Oh, yeah. I think we wait for it to go and then... Oh, I think we just have to get up to this. This looks like a safe spot where I am. Oh, maybe not. Yeah. What did we do here? I think we had to draw them all back. Is that what we did? Yeah.
I'm not going back to the front.
Yeah, I think that's what we ended up doing, is just pulling them all back to the front. Should we just sprint all the way to the end, pull them forward? Yeah, this will work. Did we get a key somewhere?
We had a... We took a key earlier.
I don't think it goes to that
one. Oh, there's a locked door behind us right there. Okay. Players who are not the tank should not stand in front of the boss to avoid its cleave attacks. Always be ready to move to avoid the glowing blue spirit cutters. Avoid swirling swords spawned by the boss. He can paralyze us and kill the adds when they spawn.
Oh, I love these cutouts.
Should be another pretty simple one.
Oh,
Oh yeah, I remember this now. There's these random floor patterns.
I can see how that used to be really much the same though.
Yeah. Okay, before the fight begins, each player chooses a corner of the room, and then at the end, we all go to our corner. Oh yeah, because he like does a spell that makes all of us walk towards him, but as long as we space out enough, we won't overlap.
I don't have a favorite corner.
I'll go back right over here.
I'll go front left.
Left.
So Alex, you'll go front right. Or back right, I guess. Not front right. I'm already confusing myself on what to call those.
Get the piano looking thing in the middle. Tell me when to do this.
Thank you. north. Go northeast.
There's a cage there. Oh. I've not forgotten about you, I promise.
It's okay. Spawn in an
air. Ah, fuck. There. Ooh. I want to come get my friend.
She does this beguiling mist, it should be coming up. Okay, yeah. Yeah, get to your corner. Yeah, someone takes the AoE. Yeah, that's how we split that up.
Oh,
one's up next, Josh. If we're doing an 8-man, I might switch to tank.
We'll do the other 4-man leveling.
Okay.
And then we'll do the 8-man ones.
Sounds good. In that case, I'm good whenever.
I've forgotten this game more than I remember.
Something that helps as the white mage. Yeah. Is to save your swift cast for if you have to raise somebody, because that raise cast time is kind of brutal, but you can swift cast raise and then it's instant.
Not to be
critical, just something that I learned way later than I should have.
One of those things I forgot, and I just need to move my buttons around so they're in the
No, I get it for sure.
I came back and half of my buttons are not available anymore.
Oh, because so like, they've changed so much.
And all of my rotations crash. Like, oh no.
Gotcha.
So I just keep moving buttons around trying to figure it out.
Yeah, I was like level 70 before I saw somebody do a swift cast raise and realized that that was the smart thing to do.
So, I wish I could figure out macros, because I would just macro a button there for that, but on a PlayStation, they don't work quite as well. I have all the things. I mostly do controller though. I just learned that I'm a controller and it's really hard to unlearn that.
Yeah.
I will take all the tips I can get. Rolling at me.
I think I can. I'll look up one of the macros in a little bit. I think I can figure it out.
Thank you.
we're all casters here, Alex, so you might want to drag him over when the little fire things start spawning and just have you swing on him. It's going to be tough for us to efficiently take him out. Next wave is coming.
Dark Knight, Josh? Is that
what that
someone
is? I'm a Red Mage.
Red. I have not met one. That makes so much more sense. I was trying to figure out why you were not. But if you're not a Dark Knight, that makes a lot more sense. Yeah, I'm not. I'm not that far yet.
Don't forget our chain winches, Alex. Yeah, I usually play Samurai for DPS, but he's already level 80, so.
Yeah, cool.
Level some other stuff. I want to be one of those sweaty people that have everything maxed eventually, but that's going to take a while.
Part of me wants to do that, but switching back and forth already is kind of hard, so I'm like, I don't know if I'm smart enough for that.
Yeah.
You kind of have to play all of them pretty consistently, or you just forget everything.
Yeah, for sure.
I don't think I could change though. Like, I just do not pay enough. Because I'm watching 800 other things.
That's how I felt too. I feel like you have to pay more attention as the healer than anything.
Well,
I was nervous. I was nervous to tank. Okay. I was nervous to tank too, but I started tanking and it's not as bad as healing in my opinion. Not that healing is necessarily even bad either, but.
That depends on who you're tanking. So you got a dumb tank that pulls two maps for their own health, and you're like, well.
Yeah.
are wonderful. I have enjoyed healing for you. You're very welcome. Just know what the map is, because I'm literally just following you around and watching all your cooldowns and watching all the health things and counting all the enemies and doing everything else. Gregor looks interesting. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Ultimate fight.
Uh-huh. That is a
so if you jump, yeah, if you jump at the wrong time, you're gonna get smacked.
Smacked hard.
Oh, a gas bomb snuck in behind us, Alex.
Yeah. just beat him up kid, right? I don't remember any mechanics here. I missed most of that.
It's kind of sporadic, but it cuts out time to time still, like it has been.
Happy birthday.
He just changed him like last week.
Oh really?
Yeah. I think so, yeah.
There's a button? Oh, there is a button. I just keep forgetting about it. Problem. Fun to change it up.
I remembered this time. Can you see what you're fighting for? Bloodlust in a holy war. Listen up to the patriots shout. Times are changing. In the end, my choice was clear. Take a shot in the face of fear.
Like a men's thing.
Yeah, good idea.
Duty hard, apparently.
Trials next.
Trials, trials. Gonna break your tongue.
I'm putting the mic down for a second. Did you find a friend to rescue?
I just cast it on a random who was just standing there. I don't know. He wasn't dead, though, so I don't know if it worked specifically or not. Okay, I'm ready whenever.
I'm ready. I think all my buttons are in the right place now. Oh. I hit the right button.
Oh god, how do I click tank?
Oh, big group.
Yeah.
Alright. What other strange thing have I not done in a minute? Oh, move on.
Oh, fuck off. The only one I would wanted. A thorn march hard. God.
All right, so if we're about to get schooled.
I'll put the marks.
Someone left. They're like, nope. Oh, dude, the person that was gonna mark us left us. Oh, no, they're there. The order is less consequential. That's what I was assuming. Oh, new TV.
They have a new person, too.
Just kill ads first. Can do. That's four. You won't hear that, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
That makes me. I hate this left. New kids not coming out of the anguish we all went through the first time.
Thank you.
Alright, work team.
We did it.
Ow.
Ready whenever. Pray for prey.
All right. Let's see what other thing we don't want to do comes up.
There's only two options.
Oh, that's, has this one only got two? I thought I had more. I have a cutscene. I must not have done this yet.
No, we have. Everybody has the cutscenes every time.
Oh. Is this the one people were spamming through?
I don't know.
Alright.
Yeah, this is like the last quest in the main game, so. I think people were just skipping the cutscenes and like kind of screwing over new people who are doing it for the first time.
Fair.
So they kind of locked it in.
Oh, yeah, I have seen this one. This one will take like 5 minutes.
Well, there's like 40 minutes.
Yeah, there's plus like 5 minutes of gameplay. Yeah, yeah.
And I must have done this one before they cut the... Maybe I've just never seen the cutscenes before. Everyone knows this to come straight down. Otherwise, we just left some people.
Yeah, they all got through.
I I mean, I'm here with you, but I think everyone else is gone.
Yeah, they're pulled onto the portal, unfortunately.
Of course I get hit on the way in. They're on here with me, so.
Now we'll just have to take this real quick.
That's fine. And a cutscene. Take a nap. Do some chores. Oh, it really is not even. Okay, well, I guess I'll get some popcorn.
Yeah, this one really takes 40 minutes.
Well, all right then. I don't remember any of these cutscenes. I want my characters just to hold up a sign when these people are like, come join me on the dark side. This is a Final Fantasy game. I cannot. Oh, hello. Where are you? I have to put my controller back on. Not that mechanics matter, but don't get hit, right? I may not even get in the room by the time y'all are done.
Move immediately to silver. Nice.
Did you get locked out?
Yeah. Alright, good fight, guys. I got 3 swings in on him.
I got an extra swing in there.
My monitor mount just got here a little bit ago, too, so I'm probably going to put it together during the cutscenes.
May as well. You have time.
Huh?
Do it.
Alright, so I'll probably be AFK most of this, but I'll play during the scenes, or during the non-scene stuff.
I mean, you can just chill outside like last time, that worked out okay too. got a big old dude here that's just chilling. That's not the button I meant to push.
No, I just got one that just attaches to any desk.
Oh, it's not a wall mount or anything?
No, it's one of those ones that, like, will clamp to the backside of my desk and hold the monitors up that way. Forget to press the button.
Right. Buttons.